Oh, dude! I need my shotgun! Shit! Wait a second, Jackie.
I'm empty. Need to reload.
There you go.
Eat some shotgun rain, boy.
Big fucking mistake you made.
Ooh. What are the other guys? Taco. And oh, we got some gear over here. I think this is
nothing yet.
Come on. Hacking? What the fuck is this? Cyber deck ramps? Spontaneous craving satisfaction machine. Not interested. Fuck off, dude. Die. Oh, his head! Okay. Sorry, dude. Was not expecting that. Find the case containing the flathead. Okay. Can open this? Come on, dude. The fuck is it? Ew. Oh, maybe it's here. Nope. Oh, it gotta be somewhere. Oh, this is it.
The flathead. Model MT0D12. Militech logo.
Let's see this bad boy. Open it.
Wait a second, there's weapons here, dude. Jack, come on. Get out of my way.
Love tinkering with new gear.
Tech poetry. Great piece of chrome. Feels like fucking Christmas morning.
Yeah, these guys, they get so addicted to the...
Got the set. Bot and
the
control.
Cybernetics, dude.
Then let's go. Quicker the better.
Oh, what?
Let's get out of here. I'm dying.
Let's. As fast as we can, bro. There's a lot of guys that want to fuck us up.
Hey, will it fail? It's me.
Ooh.
I could taste it.
It's a production line. Plus, I thought you loved meat.
The hell is this for?
No other Excuse way.
Me? Messages. Okay. Porno BD. Oh, you son of a. Ooh. I think we got money. What the fuck? Let's go, Jack.
Let's go.
It's confusing. Oh, now we're gonna have to kill these dudes. I'm here, bro. Oh. Weapon glitch? What? Oh, he was gonna make like my weapons not work? That's not good. Oh. You there, my friends. I have something for you. Oh, shit. Oh. Change for the fucking shotgun, dude. Oh, Jackie killed him.
Fuck!
There you go. You! Oh, come on. Again with the sound. Oh! Dude, I am getting too much damage on me. Done. Oh! The fuck is he? Oh, someone is tracing my location. Are you serious?
We're not all bad, you know? Let's talk.
You know who you're messing with?
Where is he? Oh, 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 oh. Dude, open that! This guy's dead. I didn't understand how the fuck you opened that door. Oh. Ooh, baby! Shit. Oh, what? Where's my shotgun? Oh, kill him! Oh, I'm gonna die.
Hey, you trying to get me killed?
Shit. Bye, son. Escape from all the foods. What the fuck? The foods?
Hey, move your asses! They're zeroing up!
I'm going! Where the fuck? Oh, there's like cameras here. Alright. Let's get the fuck out. Dude, why did my shotgun change? That's strange. Oh. Oh, I'm gonna fuck him up. Got you! Yeah, you're dead. Son? Oh, come on. Dude! Oh, this weapon is shit. You hit them from afar, dude.
Oh no.
You can hit me from there. God damn it. Why did it change? Let me just check this again. Shotgun. Do we have any other shotgun? No. Ooh, wait a minute. Damage. Looks like it's a bit better. No. No, this one is a lot better. The attack speed on this one is better though. Oh, let's keep it this way. I'm coming! What? Oh, I have no more. What the fuck just happened there? Couldn't shoot. Oh, maybe it's the guy making the weapons malfunction. Oh, fuck. Fuck off, mate. Fuck this, fuck you. Ooh. No, that's not what I want.
Go, go, go.
Oh my god, they hurt so much. Ooh, she got fucked, dude. Done. Yeah, shotgun rain is the best in these situations. God damn, I can speak. God fuck. Should I kill you? Oh, there we go. Better now. Is there a way to open this? Yeah, there's always these things. God damn it, I can't. What does this do? What? Causes a device to malfunction, resulting in erratic behavior that will distract nearby enemies. Oh, come on. That's all it does. Thought I was gonna be able to open that. Oh, shit. Oh, my God. No. Oh, that's not good. Oh my god, how the fuck am I gonna kill that? That doesn't look easy. Oh fuck. Excuse me. Fuck him up the ass. Please. I'm trying. Oh, what? Oh! Dude, I can't stand that. Can't be in front of him. I'm gonna die. Oh, fuck off. Leave me. I'm dead. I'm gonna die. Oh fuck. Oh. Please! Oh god damn it. He's at 73%, dude. I won't. Oh god, I'm gonna die. I have one. I have one health back. Oh, there's another one. Thank you. Oh, I can hit him from here easy. Thank you, Jackie. Although I don't do much damage. Oh. Shit. He's turned on me. Jack. Do something. Oh, please! Wait! Oh, I'm just gonna wait here. He's at 45, so... Not too bad, not too bad. Fuck off, dude! Shit!
Think that's enough to drop me?
Excuse me! God damn it!
Get the fuck off!
Is someone shooting at me from behind? I don't think so. Oh, what? Oh.
Chained, attack, a pretty face.
Please! Oh, I got him! Oh, fuck no! He's on me! Please! Oh, dude, you think you're tough? Oh, fuck! Oh, no! Stop! Please! I'm gonna die! Do it, V! Oh, I got him! I got him! He's dead! I'm gonna kill him now. Oh! Please! Oh, there's no bullets in the fucking thing! V, please! No! Wait! Oh, he's dead! He's fucking dead! Yes! Ooh, what the hell is this? Upgrading iconic weapons. You just acquired an iconic weapon. Iconic weapons possess unique abilities, however, that cannot be improved with weapon mods. Okay. With the appropriate components, iconic weapons can be upgraded to a higher tier. Ooh, okay. You might receive one from a friend or loot one of an enemy. Got it. Oh man, what a fight! Oh, you look good, dude. What is the weapon? Oh, it's a fucking pistol. Not too shabby. Do I have another assault rifle? Yes, I do. Is it better than the one I have? Nope. And tier 1 plus. Yeah, this one is more effective, but has attack speed. More damage, though. I'll take that. Oh, no! Oh, actually, it's a bit better. What now, bro? You gotta run. Get the fuck out.
Come on, V.
Ooh.
Let's get out of here.
I always like this thing they have. Like, when you get a new weapon, V just looks at it, has a new, like, animation for it. Yeah, put some fucking shots in there. We need it. Oh, what
no
is this?
No begging, no debt, no corpo strings attached. And the flathead's ours. That's the way to do biz, V.
Sometimes, yeah, depends.
Sometimes it is.
We almost got fucked there.
Got lucky today.
Well, ain't you a ray of sunshine? But V, it ain't a matter of luck. You decide. Remember that.
Okay.
Oh. Love this town.
Dude, we almost get fucking run over.
And brotherly hate.
But if you wanna run, bitch?
You can do
oh, dude, I want a bike.
Anything.
I want a bike so bad.
Unless you catch a bullet, stray or not.
I need to get one.
Even then, you go out with a bang, right? And the street will talk. The street will remember. It's a win-win.
What now?
What now, Jack?
What now? Now I go back. Find Misty. Do something to make me feel alive again. They could have shot us up good back there. No two ways about it.
Hazards of the profession, indeed. Indeed.
Come with the job, Jack.
Ducked in time to avoid death's sweeping sight again. Only right to celebrate. Even though we get to do that lots. Don't forget to let Dex know we got his toy.
Is that my car? Yes. See ya, bro. Get me one of those next time. I need to find a way to get one of that. One bike.
How things looking, Miss V?
Fuck is this? I got the flathead for you.
And how'd it go? Run into any trouble? And what about the Militech angle?
Did it without Militech holding my hand. Didn't want to risk it.
So how'd you get that cat Royce to hand over the flathead?
Only way I know that always works. Brute force.
You got some balls, Miss B. What about the meet with Evelyn Parker?
Still on the to-do list.
Why do I have a pointer for that?
You a chance at grabbing that chip.
Your vehicle, no. All foods plant. Fast. Oh, that's a fast travel. Okay.
Mark will be waiting for you at Lizzie's bar. Good luck.
We did it! Shit. Okay, let's continue. Dude, fucking driving in this game? I feel so confused. Man, yeah, I can't drive for shit. That's why all the characters drive really slowly, I think. If you step on the pedal, dude, you're gonna get shit-faced. Hello? How about you move, dude? Fuck off. Move! Step out of my way. Get out the way, bitch. For some reason, I think you choose your car. Wasn't that one part of the game? I might be wrong here, though.
Hey there, dollface.
Oh, this is the club, right?
BD?
No. Brain dance? That's
what
good.
Do you got? What don't we got? Women and men of your dreams. Synaptic acting A-listers. No washed up virtue porn boy toys or blow up dolls here. Oh, Tursto.
No.
It'll grip your heart and blow your nerves right out of your body. Pure bit-based ecstasy. That's why people come here.
Clearly know how to sell it.
Not a sales pitch, it's a warning. I'll give you one word. Bespoke. Not for everyone's synapses.
Think you can handle it?
Easy.
Know what? Maybe another time.
Sure thing, dog.
No, dude, I gotta go in! Fuck V. No, that's not what I wanted.
Reconsidered, huh?
Yes. Let's go.
Damn, that sounds promising. I get it, I'm in.
Mm-hmm. Couple of things you need to know first. Severe penalties for any unauthorized recording. No drugs, no groping.
Someone catch your eye? You do not grab them. You find them in the catalog, ask for a BD, and get yourself a box.
Oh, there's really a catalog? Like a menu?
Like I don't know.
That's civilized.
Doors open.
For a world one, like this.
Welcome.
Thank you.
My, what a sweet face you have.
Not for you, dude.
Pretty dumped her already.
Yeah, I'm surprised there.
What are you weird guys doing here?
You fucked something up. When was the last time
oh,
I
what
fucked
the fuck are you wearing,
huh?
Dude?
Seriously? How far back you want me to
yeah,
go?
Everyone just sitting around. Having like a VR experience. Yeah, that seems fun. Hello? What are you doing, dude? Keep your hands where I can see them! Told us to behave. Oh, what the fuck did you do to your eyes, dude?
We're all gonna die.
Why? Why? Can you explain to me? Man. How is it to see the world all in red?
Hey!
Get you something.
Yeah, let's get to Evelyn.
No, if she's here?
Oh, this camera is little. Really, really?
Name's V. She and I have a date.
Well, V, it's a pleasure. I'm Mateo.
Uh-huh. So, Evelyn.
Club's big. Gonna have to look around. Can't do it for you.
It's all right, Mateo.
Excuse me? Maybe this is a bit better.
Evelyn Parker. I knew it was you as soon as you walked in.
Why didn't you come sooner, man?
Is that song? Only tequila I drink. How would you know?
I like to know everything about the people I work with. Either that or it was just a lucky guess.
Huh. Really?
Why are we meeting here? Any particular reason? Actually, it doesn't seem much like your thing, this place.
Mm-hmm. I'll take that as a compliment. Come on. Know a place we can talk where ears won't prick up to listen. We'll be in the lounge, Mateo. Anyone asks, we're not here.
Let's go.
So, what can a horny girl like me do for a hungry guy like you?
Why don't you just tell me
a little vanilla and sprinkles? Or kinkier? Wax?
What?
Maybe electrosex? Zappies?
Oh, what the fuck?
Power implants?
Hmm?
Here's what I want. You and your girlfriend wearing high heels, blindfolds, and big gigs.
No God. You buying a rent?
No, don't want to hear that. How much? You keep your filthy things to you.
It'll go on your tab.
Okay. Now, what do you want? Ew. Hello. Welcome.
Dex had a load to say about you. Called you professional, effective, and trustworthy. I hope he wasn't overselling.
You don't care what Dex thinks.
You don't give a rat's dick what Dex thinks. We both know that.
You have trouble accepting compliments?
No. Just think flattery's beneath you. Am I wrong?
Maybe Dex is beneath you. Have you known each other long?
Just started working with him, in fact.
I've heard there are two kinds of fixers. Those with stable crews on long contracts and short leashes. Loyalty and predictability they value above all else. Then there's the other kind. Dex's kind.
Let's cut to the chase. What do you got for me?
Your target. I trust you know what it is.
Relic. Secure your soul trinket.
Ah, this is it. Hello? Oh, dude! Rotate the camera. Move the camera. How do you change the value? Okay. Man, I thought you could move around. Stickers? No.
Keep checking the program, actually.
Just messing around with the stuff.
We're tangling with Arasaka. Making this heist one dangerous, risky motherfucker.
Mm-hmm. Arasaka's poured billions into personality transfer technology. But me, I just want the data on this one. The chip is tucked away inside Compeki Plaza, the hotel. You ever been?
Yeah, out of my price range, for sure.
Classy corp hotels? Out of my price range.
Well, the decor's to die for, as you'll see for yourself.
So where's this chip hiding, exactly?
In a suite on the top floor. The room's occupied by Yorinobu Arasaka.
Yorinobu Arasaka? He's in town?
Who?
Don't you read the script?
She wants to begin the conversation, bro.
I couldn't get enough of Yori coming to Night City. It was all over the headlines. Anyway, he's heir apparent to the Arasaka Empire.
Oh, God.
Saburo Arasaka's only surviving
Saburo.
Son.
What, so Arasaka Jr.'s planning to grab the reins while in Night City?
Only a handful of people in Night City know what the Arasaka's real plans are.
Telling me you're one of them? Look, if you've got any spare aces up your sleeve, now's the time to show them.
Now this should make your tits perk up.
Your Excuse me?
Recently swiped the chip from an Arasaka.
With language, lady.
He's made a deal with Netwatch. Aims to sell it to them. Have you
By the way,
spotted my ace yet, or do I need to spell things
I have out? No nipples, if you didn't know that, so...
Fine.
That shit doesn't work on...
security on the device, because Yorinobu whisked it away in secret. Now where's he hiding it?
Likely in a specialized container. One that mimics an organic neural environment. On the outside, it looks like an ordinary briefcase.
And the case is?
You'll see for yourself soon enough. Provided we're done gossiping about the Arasakas.
Yes, let's go.
Okay, what's next?
Now comes the best
part. Kill.
Follow me. Got something for you. Should help you plan. Brain dance from Compeki Plaza.
Ew.
How's a brain dance supposed to help? Need facts, not thrills.
Think
oh, she's using my colors, dude.
Modeling virtual tits.
Awesome, lady.
Two in those boxes. No.
Congrats.
Be a very useful tool. Good for analyzing details, human perception, even boosted, doesn't grasp.
Relax.
Exactly what you need.
So what's on the tape?
Yorinobu's suite, the glorious interior. You'll need to locate the relic yourself. Hope I grabbed enough detail to make that possible.
Hold up. Mean to say you recorded this?
Mm-hmm. BD rec implant. Why, you object?
No, no objection. No,
not at
all.
Let's see this brain dance.
Judy will help. She's a mox, too. Besides, we go back, years. V, this is important. Judy's always been there for me. Always helped out. I trust her. But she's a mox, not the latest member of your crew. Try not to forget. So you'll be
okay,
a good girl.
Okay, what does that mean?
Tread lightly and keep that tongue on a leash.
Relax. Believe it or not, I'm no stranger to tact. In biz or life.
Oh, there she is. Hello. Oh, there's stuff popping in, dude. Oh.
Hey, there you are.
She was doing something.
This is V. She's here for that BD role. And V, this is Judy. Best brain dance editor I know.
Enough already. You're gonna make me barf.
Got quite the setup here, indeed.
Impressive looking
I wish
setup.
I had one of these.
Need all this to process brain
My streaming.
Mm-hmm. Analyzers, sensory SIG amps, acoustic and emotive wave monitors, facial expression translators.
Judy.
All right.
Can I steal that?
Compiled your BDF.
What do you think? Will it do?
Oh, I can read it. And not worth it.
Pretty raw. But yeah, ought to do.
Mm-hmm. V needs
what
to
stuff
get
do you have over here?
That's most
nothing interesting.
So let's calibrate. Tune it to her.
Nothing to steal, though.
Believe me, I've dealt with worse.
Should see the jig street porn we gotta contend with sometimes.
So we drop V inside.
Street porn.
Let her rummage around, right?
You mean
how about it, V?
Porn recorded on the street. What's so bad about that? Can't judge. I think I can take it.
Think
yes.
I can handle it. Let's just do this.
Let's go.
Righto. Sit down, settle in, and we'll get you going.
Yeah, I don't quite remember what happens here. That's the suspense, man.
Gotta create your sensory profile first.
Okay, profile away, okay, lady.
Just promise me it won't hurt.
It won't. Not this time. Now sit still, look at me. Gonna run the analysis soft. Should feel a slight tingling.
Mm-hmm.
Look at Judy.